Kleimheist knot. It's another knot used in foot locking. It can also be used in rigging. For foot locking, recommend 6 coils or 3 wraps around the double portion of a climbing line. And back up through the loop at the top of the knot. And make sure in this case that you've taken as much slack, roll that slack from the top to the bottom. Otherwise, it won't be tight enough and it can slip.